We've been looking at it ever since we left Farmington, New Mexico. It's listed as one of the mountains on the map. We're west of Shiprock, heading for the Arizona border. This is in front of us. And this is behind us. Jeffrey just woke up. Somebody actually lives out here. And that's out across the desert. As far as the eye can see. Let's bring it in a little closer. Oops, there's another house. You can't believe it either. I'm told we can stand in four states at the same time. We'll probably have to use our hands on this one. Arizona, Utah, Colorado, New Mexico.
Did you get the kids?
Yeah. New Mexico, Colorado, Utah, I bought me a necklace here and I picked from these on the table. I bought my ring here. I had to buy it because I couldn't get it off. Oh yes, this is Arizona. I really can't tell much difference between the four from here. We left the four corners. We're looping back up to Cortez. This is just about as far west as we're going to make it this trip. There's an oasis. We're on the way to Albuquerque from Fragosa. We're going through the Apache Indian Reservation. So far, we haven't really seen anything except a few cars on the highway. Other than that, no signs of life. It's been a few dirt roads leading off the highway. No houses, nothing. Except a few of these, what I assume are gas wells. We've seen a few birds. We're at the intersection of 537 and 44 highways. When the map shows no services on the Apache Indian Reservation, you can believe it. And this is a conference station here. They do have cops over the picnic table. We're near San Ysidro, New Mexico, on State Highway 44. We've been following this mountain about 40 miles. Trying to rain up on top of the mountain. Has been all morning. Where's the highway? There's where we came from. And we're back to the car again. Now this is something we've been looking for. Home at last.